The Ravens say if fans are allowed to attend games this year, they're limiting the capacity to the stadium to fewer than 14,000 people. The stadium normally holds more than 71,000. Season tickets for 2020 will be deferred to 2021. Single game ticket sales are going to be stopped and refunds issued. The Ravens season opener is scheduled for September 13th. Any fans with questions should contact the ticket office. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.